Winter brings unique beauty to the landscape, but few of its conditions say winter wonderland like freezing fog. This condition coats trees and grass with fluffy white crystals, transforming a view into something magical. Freezing fog is uncommon and not seen in many Kansas winters. It requires moist, stable air along with a snowpack. Winds must be light. Fog is formed when warm air condenses over the cold ground, adding the familiar misty blanket that cuts normal visibility. But here's where the real beauty occurs. The fog droplets are actually colder than 32 degrees. They can remain in this liquid state down to a temperature of about 14 degrees Fahrenheit, but they'll freeze when they land on a surface that's also below freezing. So as a fog cloud drifts across the landscape, it freezes a delicate coating of ice crystals onto everything it touches. If the fog persists, the coating grows into a powdery white layer on every natural line. The past week has provided much of Kansas with a spectacular show of freezing fog. It's rare when conditions remain favorable to see this unique condition for many days in a row. It was a special part of this winter's show and a reminder that the Kansas outdoors is constantly changing. I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife and Parks.